Welcome back to the Temple of Elemental Evil. Scorp is dead, I returned one Elon's things, and it gave me a whole Legati experience. So, whoa, that was worth it. But, eh. To be honest, if I wasn't playing with a paladin, I wouldn't have returned it. I mean, it doesn't need to be reloaded. It's not fantastic, but it's better than my two casters are using, so, eh. Also, does anybody remember that locked door in the Air Temple? I went upstairs, unlocked it, so I could get to some stairs to go up again, gave one Elon his stuff, came back, and it was locked again. Really? I didn't load or save. My theory is there's a goblin in that room, hiding, locking that one door obsessively. It's a goblin with OCD, it has to be. I mean, what else could it be? The bugbears fight me, so it's not them. So anyway, back to the Temple of Elemental, and I still don't know what that room is. So yeah, just fixing, redoing what I've already done. Let's go somewhere different. The Jackalwares, well, I don't really have any other choice, do I? Well, I suppose I can go through there. Yeah, let's go that way. I really don't want to fight the Jackalwares again. I mean, that was, well, I really should, but it was rather fruitless. Well, I want to do something different. We'll go kill them eventually. I'm not going to forget. Okay, so opening doors again. You'll open doors, but you won't fight. Seriously. Oh. That's not where I want to go. That was easy to find. Oh, no, that's because the Scorp mentioned wisps, the will-o-wisp, the garden, and then stares down. But, I believe Lily wants to make sure that the evil is purged from this place. Yeah, I mean, she is the party leader. Kind of. Or at least the spokesperson. So yeah. I guess I'll fight the Jackalwares again. Why not? I mean, meh. Can I? Nope, can't do anything. Oh, good job, Avil. Just get you into melee, it's fine. Good.
Of course.
Good, 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 good. One less thing I need to fight with Jackalwares. Not like it's going to really matter. Yeah, I'm just gonna throw a fireball. I mean, we've already done this. Why do it again? Luke, do you have any offensive spells? Flame strike, yes. Why not? Do Jackalware did saved and took zero damage? He has the that rogue ability. How about you save versus fireball? We've already done this. We don't need to do it again. Skip it. And the bear did nothing.
Yes, sir.
Nobody is surprised at all. Can you do a decent amount of damage with a Call Lightning Storm, please? Maybe, possibly? I guess not.
Okay.
I don't know why I'm surprised anymore. Do. We don't care about this fight. We've already done it, and we're just done with it. In many ways. Nah, Fernot can't really do anything. Luke, yes. Go smack the jackal in the face. Thank you. Maybe Parzhani will become a little upset, but I'm okay with that. And of course, he doesn't. Stumpy, I abused you already with various other things.
Right,
I'm really depressed that Call Lightning Storm doesn't seem to. Zero? Is he immune? He has evasion. He was. Wait, what? Oh, 20 minus 20 because of. Alright. Apparently, they do have evasion. I'm not just thinking that they do. I mean, the evidence did suggest it, so it makes sense. I don't really see much reason to waste more spells on this.
Done.
Not really.
Certainly.
RPG, why are you sending for a knockhead? He's the reason you reloaded last time.
Yes.
It is. You should try to treat Furnock a little bit better. I know we tanked that one time, but that's not his usual thing. That's not what you should be having him do. Although, to be honest, with his AC and his HP total, he should be fine.
Right away.
He really should be. But, you know, whatever happens, happens. Nah, yeah, just skip your turn, it's fine. You, sir, are not very wise.
Yes.
One dead jackalware, skip your turn, because do I really need to take it? I mean, they have 5 damage reduction without silver. He's using normal bolts, the damage is 1 to okay. 8. Why bother? Critical of 18? That's kind of crap. Dear.
Certainly.
Tumble successful? Certainly. Oh, yes. Sneak attack.
Yes.
See, that's using Furnock correctly, unlike what I have been doing.
Yes, sir.
Stupid bear. No one. Thud. Exertion. And no loot. I guess experience-wise, it is worth doing. Okay. Before I... Wait, what killed me? I was resting. And 3 hill giants. And then Furnock died horribly. That's what happened. Jeez, RPG, it was just yesterday. You should be able to remember yesterday pretty well. Yeah, I healed and rested off screen. No, nothing happened, so. Nothing to report there, other than, you know, the air temple door being what it is. Ah, Number Hulk. Yeah, actually, well, another one. And another one. Actually look really good. As far as, you know, the artwork that I'm familiar with. You know, as memory serves, these guys don't really like, well, they're easy to control if you're a certain species of monster, but, I don't have that in my party.
Yes.
Oh, I'm out of range, and I've already moved. Damn.
Done.
Blind spots. Sigh. Eh, let's just haste everyone, screw it. No. Let's start again. You first, you, the bear, even though the bear's not gonna do anything. And we're all used to that. Fungus figurine right there. Right there? That works. Furnock, let's not have you take. Oh, the bear did something! The bear did something. I am so proud of you, Smokey. So proud.
Yes.
Although this is going to be the only combat in this entire part, which it does anything. Go help out the bear,
okay.
Stumpy. Saving throws. Well, confusion, that's right. It, does a few things. Lily's the only one who got hit. That's, well, you're by yourself, so that's not too bad. Let's not enlarge my person who is confused. Sounds like a horrible, horrible idea.
Whatever you say.
Hulk, would you, like to come in and throw a magic missile? I mean, what else are you going to do?
We'll require an
I don't remember much about Umber Hulks, to be honest.
Certainly.
Come to think of it.
Certainly.
No sneak attack damage? Alright. That's fine. I don't think I really need it to succeed this combat. Wow, you're doing... You know, as much as he whiffed earlier, he's doing really well with that in this combat.
Yes,
this is going to change. Again, my bear did something. Everything's to the wind. Okay, Furnock failed. Nobody else.
By the gold's will.
I thought you were confused. Whatever works. Although there's the roll and roll thing involved, so nah. I see no reason to waste spells anymore. No, Farnock wasted his turn, and oh, the bear's confused too. All right,
of course,
that makes a little bit of sense. Yeah, I don't expect any rewards for this fight, really.
Okay.
192? It's about what I expected. I'm surprised Phycomids can move, to be honest. Yeah, there's no treasure. That's fine. They probably have a speed of like 5. Actually, we should probably rest till this wears out. Then I get attacked by 6 hill giants. That would be terrible. And I know I said this in the beginning of the game, but I just thought of it again, and I'm going to reiterate it. But there better be a dragon in this now. There better be, or I'm going to be very upset. If there is, don't spoil it. Don't provide a spoiler. I'd rather find out its age group, what type, all on my own. A singleton. That's, not 31! Yeah, does anybody understand why I've, helped Furnock out a little bit? Nope, bear skipped a turn.
Yes.
Yep, just one combat. One combat apart. That's all he can do.
Yes.
Very well.
I don't get it. It's fine. Do you have... Oh, no, I rested, so that, call lightning expired. It's a giant. They hit hard.
As you command.
Are you... Well, you meleeed Lily. Can I get sneak attacks here? Nope. No. I'm not quite flanking him. It's fine, though. He's already badly injured. And everybody's going to get full attacks now, so... Nah.
Yes.
Good job. Ooh. Harjani leveled.
Yes.
Can't complain about that. A little bit of loot. A lot better than the Jackalwares gave me. Look at the experience for Net and Giant. Oh, pathetic. Ah, you are going to continue to be a druid, obviously. Concentration, diplomacy, doesn't matter other than spellcraft and concentration. Everything else is just, you know, icing. 119. Not bad. How much do you have base? 89? Not bad. Spells. Well, another level 5 spell. How much did... 5d6. Lightning storm. Call lightning supposed to be... Oh, 3d6. Alright, so that I'm not missing out on that much. Well, I can do that anyway, can't I? But let's get it. Just to remind myself that I have it. Come on. Come on. There we go. And level 4. Maybe slowed. You choose one giant monster and summon it into your party? Is that permanent or is... Well, I'm assuming there's a duration. Huh. With his one plant, a 1d6 per level, or in this case, 10d6, to plant creature. Do fungi in this game count as plants? Nah, screw it, it's fine. We'll go with it and see what happens. I'll try it next time I get the opportunity. Guys, let's gather up first. I have lots of doors. Pick a door, any door. See what's hidden behind. Really? This is the second time in a half hour that I've rested without combat. Oh, it's locked. Fernhawk! You know, when I first recruited Fernhawk, I thought, oh, you know, I need a rogue for picking locks and all that. But now that I've worked on him and made him, gave him some decent stuff, I'm really glad I picked him up. I mean, the 31-point sneak attack.
Certainly.
I mean, I didn't see his potential as much. Then again, you know, you never really see a character's potential until you start putting stuff into them.
Certainly.
Are these just all hallways? Pretty much. Are these doors all going to get locked on me randomly too, like the airtight? Yeah, I'm still obsessed over that. Let it go, RPG. It's not that important. I'm surprised I haven't encountered a little bit more resistance as he gets attacked by three hill giants and gets murdered. Yeah. Don't let yourself live anything down, do you, RPG? What? Oh, I was gonna say that's just a dead end. Yellow mold. I remember yellow mold being pretty terrible. This isn't her spell. Oh, no, there. I was gonna say this isn't her spell, but sure. Yeah, let's try blight.
Yes, sir.
Not enough time? Oh, is this a touch attack? If so, ugh. Nixie? The heck is a Yanni? Really? The heck is a Nixie?
Of course.
Spell resistance 16. Well, it's obviously a forest creature. It's like a nymph or something, I guess. I really don't want to go in there, by the way. Yes. I remember anything about yellow molds. There's another one. I don't care about the Nixie. I really don't. Damage 13. Well, I'm not summoning any more of those. 13 HP. Sarah? Nope. Dead end. That's exciting. Luke and Hulk are the only ones who gained experience. Oh, boy. But everyone is still gaining experience from certain fights, right? Yeah. Alright, that's all I'm worried about. Make sure that I can... Is this who I think it is? It might be. Well, one of them, at least. It's not. No? I kind of like option two, but Lily's not like that. Damn it! If it was Stumpy, maybe. Tough looking guy named Derek came through Nulb. Yeah. Like a level 4 fighter can fight 30 civilians no problem. Like, no problem at all. He really can't. Well, he really can, rather. Chased by hill giants. Perhaps I live. Thank you. Mandy. You're not exactly what I expected from a name like Mandy, but good day. Where's Charlie? She was rather, husky, I think is the most polite way to put it. There is a door there. Come on, guys. There is a door. Could also use the word burly.
Okay.
Thank you!
Of course.
I could see it. Why can't you? I guess it's good that I put my...
Of course.
Well, then again, concentrated search checks. You're taking 20 anyway. Have I... Oh. Alright, this all just loops around. Can I get... Crotta? I'm guessing. I'm not sure.
Yes, sir.
Spell resistance failed, 7 HP. I don't know what that is. Let's send in my actual melee fighters first, shall we?
Okay.
Just, two?
Right away.
Wonder if the barrel will do anything.
Answer's no.
I mean, we already know that.
Very well.
Oh no, he's doing something. You are so temperamental. Well, they don't seem to have immunity to bear. Your bear immunity is not very high, sir.
Yes.
Bear immunity.
Yes. Yes.
Yeah, yes. About crafting those boots that make people go further. Might want to look into that. Especially for people in very heavy armor. Namely, you know, these first three.
Certainly.
And probably Parjani, too.
Certainly.
Oh, whole person. That's not the worst thing you could
Certainly.
Do, honestly.
By the gold's will.
Yes, sir.
48 HP. Fantastic. Yeah, I don't see any reason to really... I mean, 100 HP back in the day, that was a lot, but now, that's, meh, at best.
Okay.
Saving throw successful? That DC must not be very high. DC of 12. Maybe if I was level 1.
Okay.
A peasant could... resist that. What? Right. I'm guessing their challenge rating figures in. Lost my train of thought. The challenge rating figures in that, old person would work once in a while. It doesn't. What was that called? End something? Just want to see what... Crotta. Well, 11, AC of 16? That's not really bad. 13 hit dice. The chaotic evil, so meh. CR of 11? Yeah. Okay, guys. Sure. Actually, that's enough for this part, isn't it? I mean, nothing has happened. That's 3 times I've rested in this gameplay session where nothing happened. Wow, game, are you feeling bad for last time? Is that what's going on? But, yes, anyway, next time, more Temple of Elemental Weebles. Until then, Weebles.